This show was inspired by the arts and crafts movement, and it ended with the model Shalom Harlow rotating on a turntable, wearing a white dress, being spray painted by two industrial robots. Shalom Harlow trained as a ballerina. It's often said that the inspiration behind the collection was The Dying Swan, but in actual fact, the inspiration came from an installation by the artist Rebecca Horn of two machine guns firing paint at each other.